I wanted to be a diesel mechanic because I grew up around it. My dad being a driller and my brother being a light diesel mechanic, so I kind of followed the path. It's a good company and I've learned a lot in this year and a half. Fast track apprenticeship, 3 years, and you're gonna be training on the specific Volvo, Mack and UDs in the training centre. You get comfortable with it very easy and everyone's welcoming.